Hi guys, welcome back to OldAsPokemon, and this is the next Destinies Mewtwo EX collection. So we'll open that up with a couple of extra cards. We've got another next Destinies here and three Call of Legends packs. So first off, let's open this up. Okay, Mewtwo collection. So there's the online card. There. Okay, there's the Black Star promo. Just put that in view here. Mewtwo and Kyurem on there. That's a pretty nice card. So, been a while since I've got a promo card. And there's our box with a Mewtwo figurine. So, and the Mewtwo EX oversized card. Camera on there. Full size card. Let's put that in play. Not a bad looking card. Pop that there. Alright, so we've got four packs of Next Destinies. So I'll start off with the Zekrom pack. Okay, so I've got a Vanilla, a Shinx, a Mana, Pansia, Ralts, Riolo Reverse, and a Persian Rare, Nuzleaf, Cillian, Heavy Ball, and that's it. Alright, so Mindfu, Sneasel, Bronzor, Growlithe, Ralts, a Mashana Reverse, and a Behem Rare, Skyo Bridge, Cillian, and Prism Energy. Okay, Cubchew, Shinx, Cricketot, Riolu, Staryu, Starmie Reverse, and Darmanitan, Rare, a Starmie, a Heavy Ball, and a Pokemon Center. Okay, last Next Destinies pack. Hopefully something good in this one. Because the three out of that box were pretty ordinary. Okay, so we've got a Ferroseed, Ralts, Darumaka, Mindfu, Growlithe, a Lapras Reverse, and a rare is a Bronzong, a Special Energy, a Double Colorless, Jigglypuff, Luxio, and that's it. And now on to our three Call of Legends packs. So I'll just get these out of the way. Bit disappointing, those Next Destinies packs. Hopefully these are a little bit better. So that fella in the background is just my cat, which is into the whole Pokemon craze. Okay, so it's a Slowpoke, Magma, Koffing, Totodile, Vulpix, Professor Oak's new theory is reverse, and the rare is a Typhlosion, non-holo, Dual Ball, Donphan, and Professor Elm's training method. Okay, we've got a Totodile, Mareep, Relicanth, Snubbull, Chikorita, a Dual Ball Reverse, and a Miss Magius Rare, a Metal Energy, Magby, and Riolo, and a last pack. Okay, Teddiursa, Phanpy, Eevee, Hitmonlee, Tangela, Koffing Reverse, a Cliffer, which is our rare, a Dual Ball, a Metal Energy, and Sage's Training. So, 7 packs, pretty disappointing. No holos out of them. But stay tuned for some new videos coming from OldAsPokemon. So, thanks guys.